Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, that is Vista Study Visit, my dear friends. So today we are going to learn about Robert Frost. Robert Frost, 1874 to 1963, was a very famous American poet and educator. He was born on March 26, 1874 in San Francisco, California, US. Died on January 29, 1963 at the age of 88 in Boston, in US. He was a poet laureate and four times Pulitzer Prize winner. His famous works were The Road Not Taken, Stopping by the Woods on a Snowy Evening After Apple Picking, Storm Fear, The Death of a Hired Man, A Boy's Will, a very famous boy's will. These are the very important works of the Robert Lee Frost. So coming to his original biography, Robert Frost's full name was Robert Lee Frost. He was an American poet who was much admired for his depictions of the rural life in England, New England. Rural life in the sense the rurality, the theme was based on nature. His poem themes was based on nature. His father, William Prescott Frost, was the journalist. When he lost his father, the family together went to the Lawrence. He completed his high school education in the Lawrence High School, US. There he met the Eleanor White, where they married. In future, Eleanor White will become the wife of Robert Lee Frost. Yes, this in Massachusetts, he completed his degree. At the beginning age, like till 1902 to 1911, he had a very worst life. According to the very great poets, authors, he struggled a lot for his poems. His first poem, My Butterfly, an Elegy, was published in the Independent Publishing Press, which was very famous when he came to London. When he came to London, he published this, The Butterfly, or My Butterfly, the Elegy. This was the short biography of Robert Lee Frost. At this time, he dropped his studies, but later from Howard University, he completed almost 40 degrees. And in Derry, New Hampshire, from 1900 to 1909, he lived as a teacher, as a farmer. Even till 1911, his life was pathetic. He struggled a lot to publish his poems. He was a very great writer. From his high school level, he made up his mind to grow it as a poet, as an educator. Okay, he started to give lectures. In August 1912, the Frost family sailed across the Atlantic to England. When he came to England, to London. Yes, London was a house of new talent. They were ready to publish the new talent. London publishers were ready. He didn't got the proper publishers in the previous year. A Boy's Will was the first book to be published, and there he met Edward Thomas in 1913. With him, he wrote The New Hampshire, The Further Range, and number of other poems collection with the Edward Thomas, the great Edward Thomas. Yes, as I said before, in 1913, A Boy's Will was published by London, and in 1914, The North Boston was published. And in the year 1915, the First World War has begun. So, he has to go back to his own Lawrence. As Franconia and New Hampshire, they were the new poems in 1923 and 1916. He started to publish in the New Hampshire. When in 1924, he won the first of 4 Pulitzer Prizes for the book New Hampshire, a poem with the notes and grace notes, the collected poems in 1931 and further range in 1937 and so many. In the year 1938, he lost his wife Eleanor due to cancer. In 1960, Faust was awarded with the gold medal by the State Congress. And in the further year, he wrote the poem on John F. Kennedy, the President of America. And he presented in front of them. He wrote, he read. And in the summer 1962, Frost accompanied Interior Secretary Stewart Udall on the visit of Soviet Union in the hopes of meeting Nikita Khrushchev to lobby for a peaceful relationship between the two Cold Wars. And in January 29, 1963, he died in Boston. Yes, this was all about the Robert Lee Frost. I hope you people have understood it.